With vivid images of the Coolidge clear in my mind, we reflect now on some of the dives that we have done. Bubbling with excitement, we arrive at the dive site, for today, as many do, we'll dive to the stern. Dan and I enter the water. We begin our 200 meter surface swim to the far buoy before dropping down into the abyss. We arrive on the hull of the ship and follow the structure toward the stern. We spot the giant rudder and drive shaft. This means we're getting close now. Molly, our dive guide and extra tank carrier, congratulates us as it happens to be our 10th wedding anniversary. Then we notice the famous letters, Coolidge, across the stern. We have reached a maximum depth of around 60 metres with a bottom time of only a few minutes. We must now leave and make our way past the entire wreck toward the bow, where we will complete our required deco stops. We swim over the starboard side of the ship. The mysterious portholes disappear into the distance. We notice the large cooking pot and begin to think of our plans to return to the Coolidge.